Kenya's Tourism Cabinet Secretary Najib Balala has announced that the country's top tourism marketer, the Kenya Tourism Board, will be allocated 2 billion shillings to spruce up its marketing efforts in Kenya's key source markets abroad. Speaking as he met hoteliers at the Voyager Beach Resort in Mombasa, Balala said that the figure had been arrived at after a review of the ministry's budgetary allocation. He added that the markets, which include the United Kingdom cluster, Italy, Eastern Europe, have all been given 3 times more budgetary allocation than what was previously earmarked. The meeting was organized by the Kenya Coast Tourist Association.
Tourism. So we will encourage, we will increase budgeting. We will also work very closely with the county government to make sure that they develop their products and we market for them. So that's a good project that you guys are developing in Taita Taveta.
We've worked very closely with the county governments and the governors for all the counties except Mombasa, that has been handled by another group. But all the other counties, Millicent has been in the forefront, from Lamu to Kwale to Taita Taveta, and we're working there very closely. 2 months ago, presented a paper at the Jumuiya County in Diani, so we're working very closely. Recently, I was also in Lamu, so we are very aware that we must work with the county government, and we look forward to make sure that we have them on board so that we